No, generally speaking, you need to have some sort of immigrant visa application submitted first before you can apply for citizenship. In addition, there's going to be time requirements from when you first applied to become a permanent resident, are granted residency, and when you can actually file for citizenship. A non-immigrant visa, such as a B1 tourist visa or B1, B2 tourist visa or an F1 student visa, these are temporary visas and they are non-immigrant visas.